my name is Gyanendra Sharma. I go by the name of Gyan, and I am from Augusta, Georgia, United States of America. I think the service was excellent. All the team of Ganeshji was outstanding. Everybody, Krishnaji, Rajji, food was excellent. Actually, we were really surprised that despite so many difficulties, they were able to provide excellent food all the time. And one important thing is that during this trip, you should take a lot of water. And the water was always plenty. I think at no point we felt that there was not enough food or water.
Hi, my name is Manasi Divan. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, USA. I attended this Manasarovar Kailash Yatra trip in 2017. It was amazing experience, and I had never thought it will be that smooth. From the beginning till end, every experience I had was, I will treasure it forever. It was amazing trip. It was excellent. I had heard from the organizer that they will be having two pujas at different places, one at Pashupatinath and one at Manasarovar. And both pujas were excellent. Pandits knew what they were chanting, and they made us involved in the whole process, which was good. And it really gave us a very good spiritual feeling of the whole yatra. I have no words to express the gratitude I have for them. They have done above and beyond their capacity. I should give them 200%, not just 100%. Raj, Krishnaji, even our photographer, and Mingma, the Chinese guide, he was also very excellent, and we got a great help from them.
I'm Sunil Hatiramani from beautiful Canary Islands, Spain.
I'm Kiran Metani, also from Tenerife, Canary Islands, Spain.
Really, really nice, no? You all people treat us very well. The experience has been amazing. We got darshan of Lord Shiva, and that's what our main purpose of this trip. All has been, everything has been really, really nice, no? Even better than what we thought, no?
Very, very smooth trip, very well organized, and very well taken care of.
Hello, namaste. My name is Preeti Munagapati. I came from Atlanta, US. I'm here in Kathmandu after finishing the Kora. It was a wonderful experience, definitely it was great coming there, but it's not an easy journey, you know, we have to be really prepared for that. And the team that we went with was very helpful, you know, they took care of all of our needs and all, so it was very nice. The kitchen team, Krishnaji, Rajji, Ganeshji, everybody, Mingma, they took care of us very well. Food was awesome, even in that weather, by the time we were all tired and reached the mud houses, they would give us the food on time, they would provide us snacks on time. Even in that chilly weather, they would just come to our rooms in the mud houses and provide us food and all. So they took care of us really well.
Sunita Nadella. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, USA. It was very, very good because everything was taken care of by Krishnaji and Rajji. We were taken care of like little babies. Every single thing throughout the parikrama, whether it was food, giving us tips on how to take care of ourselves, our accommodations, porter, pony, everything was taken care of so well. That we didn't even feel that we were going through this hard 3 days parikrama. Everybody, including the Tibetan guides, all of them, the cooks were so cooperative. They made delicious food. That was very important for everybody. And so it was very, very good. Never had a single issue throughout the trip. Not once did we think that this could have been a little better than what was given to us so far. So we're very satisfied.